as far as we could see from 2,000 feet, the Gulf was just covered in oil spillage, and there was a black smoke columns where there's setting fire to some of the surface oil. And we flew over 100 dolphins and a humpback whale that were trapped and dying in the sludge. And that was a moment of ultimate cruelty I had.
People take irreversible actions every day. But this one is on a very, very large scale.
And all of a sudden, these enormous icebergs, these giant sentinels, flowed past us. And I was just in rapture, really. It was one of the most
jungle inside a
beautiful
forest.
And peaceful
when
harmonious moments of my life.
The animals